This is just a fluky, terrifying moment. Jared Walsh foul ball off the back of the plate, and it ricochets up and into the mush. Oh, my God. I think he's a former hockey player, so he's kind of used to taking shots in the mouth. I didn't mean that in a dirty way, but oh, he's a tough guy staying in the game. Just a rare fluke occurrence.